chilly. All the snow from the previous week has melted. Oh my gosh, look what I just found. A radish. Oh my gosh. That's another one. Oh wow. There's also deer poo right on top of this bed. Yesterday I started making these brackets and I made more shelves, so the shelves are going to rest on these brackets. So today I want to make sure that I place the brackets in the right positions so that these shelves can be installed. I do need to allow space for the wiring, so I need to cut out little holes in some bits, but the shelves will be removable, so I'll be able to slide them in and out. need to go to the shops. I need to go grocery shopping. Because this is my situation in the fridge. I need food. All of these are empty. But before I go, I should try and find something to eat first. It's 1 o'clock. I have to hurry. Nowadays it's dark by 4 and it's 1 o'clock now. I would probably be back when it's dark. I should have really left at 12. Wow. I'm always exhausted when I've been to the grocery store. It feels like it's 8 in the evening, but really it's... what time is it? It's 4:15. I also feel as though the deeper we get into winter, the slower I cycle, and it just takes... it feels like it takes hours. On a good day, it takes about 45 minutes. But then with all of these groceries, it's significantly slower. So I'm absolutely packed. Even though I didn't even buy food for that many days. Usually I buy food for 10 days, but I actually have to pick up a package during the week. Which I can't wait for. Normally I would wait
But let's take everything inside.
I really want to put up these shelves today. I've been wanting to put them up for what seems like weeks. This shelving unit's the progress is so slow. It seems like such a simple unit, but there's so many moving parts. Thank you.